Okay, we are back again with another Dave the Diver. On this episode, I kind of messed up and didn't record apparently my 11th dive. So we'll just get straight back to the, what do you call this thing? The sushi bar. So let's just head back. I actually forgot what I did during this day, but I did get a lot of stuff. I upgraded my equipment multiple times, and also I got more fish during this round, in my opinion. I don't know. I have not logged on to this one for a while, so let's see. But I do know that we started hiring more, or we put up our template and also got more fish, and our goal is $991. So why I'm gonna buy this person is he's good all around. Also, we do actually need to cook because we're not serving food fast enough or cooking food fast enough, in my opinion, and it's affecting our rating. And as you can tell, we have not made any progress in our interior design because everything is too expensive. So let's just start adding things on the menu. And apparently I started killing more long nose during this day. But let's appreciate Bunch over here. And let's create more stuff. And as you can tell, we've been collecting our favorite fish, hump head or forehead. And also, we've been having a lot of sharks. We've been killing them a lot too. So yeah, let's upgrade our stuff too. But I'm just gonna fast forward this because it's gonna be a long video. Alright, as you can tell here, it's pretty fast, but I didn't get most of the food done because I Bancho is not cooking it well or fast enough. So our goal is, like I said, we're gonna get that $991 staff upgrade. But then let's start off
Look out,
on
homie.
our second day dive. And this time, jellyfish party. So we're gonna be selling jellyfish, and what we're gonna do is gather a lot of jellyfish during the runs. All right, so let's start off our first dive of the second day, our 12th day. So today, I think what we're gonna do is pretty much we're gonna get jellyfish. So we gotta find jellyfish. So since the map is pretty much the same, what we're gonna do is get this crate right here, give us a sword, and then this crate right here will give us probably a harpoon upgrade. Nice like that. Let's get more down and let's start looking for jellyfish. Alright, let's see, still can't find them. Trying to keep hitting that fish right, or like that shrimp, but I couldn't. So let's see, like there's a jellyfish right there. should see the main one, and that's pretty good. So we're gonna find everything we can find. Dangerous, more like they're hard to use. They also have a little damage. So I think I don't know why I do it, but I try to lure it. Set up the trap far away too. Oh my god. That's one hit. That's crazy. I kind of don't like that. I lost a lot of items too. So this is our second run. All right. So hopefully this one is a better run. And I gotta stop getting so greedy. We know the drill, we're gonna go down here. And just like that, that's pretty amazing. And we're gonna get another one, better harpoon. Let's open this. I think. Oh, boost underwater scooter. Alright, so let's go now. And we're gonna go to Limestone Cave again because it has a lot of better loot in my opinion. Pretty strong against small, like I would say like early fish, but I don't think we can kill it. So yeah, back to our goal, jellyfish. I should have a challenge next time on this game to try not to die, and let's see how long I can do it. I will die pretty fast though. Unlucky about this one. I'm trying to get the last piece for the dinosaur mode so I can submit it to the side mission. Get this barracuda right here. another. Alright. I don't know where I'm going, but let's try to get deep as possible. It's too dark down here. Alright, we're not gonna go then. I keep getting greedy in this game. Okay. More oxygen. Okay, pretty good. So, let's try to get the tap. Instead, I was there for almost 7 minutes. I caught 12 and then no 20 and then I obtained 13 things and I went the farthest depth today. So that's pretty. So now we are at the sushi bar and let's start upgrading most of our items so we can earn extra money during this round. Even though this is on 5 times speed, the game is so slow on serving food that it still looks slow on 5 times speed. But we did very good during this round. We served most of the food, but we still have a lot of problems on serving food. So, but anyway, thank you very much on our messy episode of Dave the Diver. See you again next time. Thank you.